Absolutely, yeah. I think mask is a great product. I think it works very well, especially for sensitive crops like tomatoes.